It also includes all nonverbal sounds, such as laughter and moaning. But linguistic communication also has nonverbal aspects. This is paraverbal communication. Paraverbal means next to speech. One can think of the pitch of the voice, high, low, the resonance of the voice, the speech pattern, the tempo, the pauses in speech, the articulation, the rhythm, the volume, the correct intonation, the intonation, temporal course of the pitch, finally results in the sentence melody. These are individual characteristics of the speaker. The voice is also an individual characteristic of the speaker. He can use his voice to achieve certain effects, to evoke a reaction from the listener, and to support his presentation. A few examples. If the speaker speaks very quickly, he or she may be able to convey more information quantitatively, but the question arises as to whether it is even fully received. The recipient may not be able to concentrate throughout or absorb and process what is said as quickly. The danger exists that part of the transmitted information simply rushes past him and is thus lost. The information therefore only reaches him incompletely. Slow speech, on the other hand, gives the impression of control. The information can be absorbed well by the recipient. Without the appropriate accents, however, speaking too slowly can also appear monotonous and put the listener to sleep. The tone of voice says a lot about the emotional state of the speaker. The voice can sound happy or sad. However, such emotions can also be used specifically as a stylistic device. In this way, a certain tension can be built up to keep the listener's attention. Hesitation when speaking gives the impression of doubt or uncertainty. On the other hand, meaningful pauses in speech can structure the presentation and give the listener the opportunity to let what he or she has heard sink in for a moment.